Happy 2nd December, everyone! So today I'm gonna show you how I got ready this morning. It's pretty simple and I hope you can follow up, and with my English also. So let's just get started. I'm gonna start off with a primer because a primer is gonna make sure that your foundation and concealer and just all your makeup is gonna stay almost all day, and it's just gonna look better and smoother. Next up is foundation, and lately I've been using a foundation and a BB cream because the BB cream that I have is kind of dark. So I mix these two because it gives me the perfect color because I'm using kind of a fake tan on my body. So this is just gonna match it perfectly. Beauty blender for this because it really blends out the mix between the foundation and the BB cream. And if you want like a first impression video on it, I'll link it down below in the description box. A little boy made a wish that day. Now the world will be okay. And Santa Claus will hear him say, I got dreams and I got love. I got my feet. To cover up anything that the foundation didn't, I'll use my concealer, and this one is from Glamouflage, and it's really good. It just covers up everything. And I'm just applying it with my fingers and also blending it out with my beauty blender. Tis the season to smile. It's cold, but it's freezing in style. Ooh, let me meet a boy one day, yeah, that wants to spread some love. It's extremely important to apply powder because it's gonna make your makeup stay all day, and you don't have to apply it to your whole face as I'm doing. I'm just applying it to my under eyes, around my nose, like in my T-zone, on my chin, on my forehead. So that's just a little bit of a necessity for me. Your boots have been. Because I am so pale during winter, I'm gonna apply a little bit of bronzer to my temples and my cheekbones, and it's just gonna make my face look more sun-kissed and just nice and sculptured. Shake it up, shake up the I always find it very important to do my eyebrows because it just makes your face look so much better. So I'm just gonna brush my eyebrows, and I'm also going to just fill them in with my Anastasia brow powder, and it's just really easy. I'm just filling them in, but if you want to see how I do it, like, and when I'm explaining it, I have a separate video on it, so I'll link that in the description box as well. It's Christmas time, yeah. I'm trying to keep this look pretty simple, so I'm not using any eyeshadows today, and I'm just curling my lashes, and I'm sorry for the weird eye that I'm making, it's really creepy, but I'm just curling my lashes, and then I'm applying this Colossal mascara. It's from Maybelline, and I really, really like it. I'm just brushing my eyelashes very, very fine, not too much, because I want it to be very natural. I'ma be under the mistletoe. I am obsessed with highlights, so I'm gonna apply my MAC highlight. This is a gorgeous color and it just fits perfectly with my skin tone, and it just goes right on the cheekbones and makes me look very glowy. The highlighter doesn't give me that much color, so I'm just gonna use my blush, and it's just a peachy blush, and it's just gonna give me some color to my face. You. To look extra pretty, I'm gonna use a lipstick, and this is by MAC. I talked about this in my November favorites video, and this is just a gorgeous color, and it's a very wearable color for every day. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time. Bye!